This is authentic Indian shit.
Did you laugh at the Indian shit?
I've been like five times.
I lost count. Hang on. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Because I did it that way before.
Okay, and take your two.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
It's not following me. It looks like it's gonna break.
You see this little gap between here?
No. That's just
okay, let's do it this way.
Why is your gap bigger than my gap?
Because she's opening her
just
hand
pull,
a little more than you
pull,
are, I guess.
Just pull, let go of the string. No, not towards you. Just let go of the string.
Which string? There's a lot of
string. Just loosen this one in your hand.
Okay.
Okay, now pull with your finger, this hand. Okay, there you go. You have a bigger gap.
Alright, come here, Minnie. Come here. Nothing's happening. Oh.
Put it. No.
No.
Do not hold tight. Do not hold tight.
Oh, how am I going to do it?
Don't hold tight with this.
The okay, bottom string.
Okay, good. Now.
Position
what? No. Position.
Don't tell me no. Oh
do not pull your head.
No. Okay, what? Okay, what do I do now?
Okay, now pull this bottom string.
This guy?
Mm-hmm.
Nothing's happening. I'm not Indian enough. Right? I do it the American way. I wanted it like authentic, like Ziba. I remember when I got my eyebrows threaded.
Mm-hmm.
There's just like little hairs falling
off. Mm-hmm.